Exactly.
Yeah, me and him were on, got mopeds down in the Gold Coast like everybody does. Goes around, man. It was great fun. So we spent a couple days down there before the show. Show day comes. It's a beautiful day. We took the scooters. I think you even rode it up on stage like you were Judas Priest for some video. Yes. So afterwards, we stayed, we hung, we partied. Dave had a, was overserved.
It was a very irresponsible barman.
It was a very irresponsible barman backstage who overserves Dave. And then me and Dave ride home on our scooters. And I wasn't hammered, actually. I had a bag of weed in my pocket. But he was hammered. And we both got stopped. And it was police.
Sobriety checkpoint.
I passed. Dave failed. So Dave had to go to jail. I took my scooter home, got in a cab, got his scooter, took it back, told our tour manager to go get Dave out of jail. The next day, Dave got out of